DanielScranton.com. Welcome to the reading, The Easier Path to the Fifth Dimension, the 9D Arcturian Council, channeled by Daniel Scranton. Greetings. We are the Arcturian Council. We are pleased to connect with all of you. We have so much compassion for humanity and for how challenging this particular lifetime has been for you. You chose a much harder path in your ascension than we did in ours. Ascension in our system was like walking up a flight of stairs in comparison to what you are all enduring to ready yourselves for the energies that will sweep you up into a fifth dimensional frequency state. You are very much reinventing the wheel as far as we are concerned, and we are not alone in that assessment. This is a universal shift in consciousness, and that means all beings in all dimensions are making the shift with you, and you are at the core. You are at the center of it all. Earth is a place where you not only have to deal with the darkness that is present there, but also darkness from your paths throughout the galaxy. You've endured the Orion Wars, and you also have had plenty of instances where e.t.s have interfered with your natural evolutionary process. And so, humanity has really stacked the deck against itself. It's no wonder why there are so many stories about what will happen when you ascend. It's not wonder there are so many predictions about chaos, cataclysms, and massive numbers of deaths. We want you to know that we are working with you, who are awakened, to make the ride easier. You would still be ascending even if we had never intervened in any way, but when you are ninth dimensional and therefore non-physical, there's not a lot to do. Helping those who are still physical is a natural and logical choice. Seeing you all as extensions of us also makes a lot of sense. And so we know we are just helping ourselves, and you must know that we are a part of you, and that listening to a part of you is a big part of your journey. In your evolution, you have to get quiet and listen to what's going on inside of you. And the ninth dimension is not out there somewhere far, far away in the heavens. The ninth dimension is within you, as are all dimensions. So as we offer our help, do not think for a second it is because we are looking down upon you or that we feel you must need our help to get the ascension moving along. We just want to show you the easier way to get to where you are inevitably going. And that easier way is always to choose the path of love, the path of forgiveness, and the path of compassion. It is the path of letting go that gets you to the fifth dimension with the greatest amount of ease and joy. We are the Arcturian Council, and we have enjoyed connecting with you. DanielScranton.com.